It's going good. We're getting better every day, and it's noticeable, so that's a good thing. I like it. I like the dudes on my team so far. Everything's going pretty smooth. Everybody else's goal outside of our team even is for us to win a national championship, so you know, I'm tagging along with that. A little bit, but I mean, I'm coming from Wichita, Kansas. I lived there my first 16 years. I have a lot of family in Texas, so Texas, it wasn't really nothing new for me. It was good. Never seen nothing like that before. But I mean, you know, we got to know a lot of people around us that support us and stuff, so it was a good deal.
It's going pretty good. We started off kind of slow to begin. You know, to some of us, it's kind of new on the things we're doing, the long hours in the gym. So we've been making a lot of progress, and practice has been getting a lot better, and we've been getting a lot better as a team. The retreat helped the team chemistry a lot. It taught us how to. We did a lot of things on the retreat that taught us to do a lot of things off the court for us to enable to do it. We need each other, and by each other guiding each other, it just makes us stronger and the bond stronger. But for myself, my goal is just to be the best leader I can be on this team and just be very vocal and just lead us to a championship. And for the team, we just have a goal of just making it to a championship, nothing less, and just coming together and just making things work. The school itself and the people in the community is very great. It's very different. You know, everybody in West Texas is pretty much nice. You know, that's something I'm not used to coming from Louisiana. You know, everybody's very welcoming and very opening. So coming to a community like this is very heartwarming and very welcoming. And it's just a great place to be.